Good evening, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. We're doing a half case, fresh case of 2016 Panini Spectra Football. This is a random team break number 25 from jaspyshobbyland.com. Big thanks to these folks for getting in on the action right here. Really appreciate it. There's all the teams. Some are comboed. Cardinals and Falcons are comboed. Patriots and Steelers are comboed, which was the AFC Championship matchup. In fact, Spectra came out before, well before the AFC Championship. Maybe Nick had some sorcery powers there when he comboed those teams. Bum, bum, bum. All right, we're going to roll the dice four times. Four the hard way for each list. Names first. One, two, three, and fourth and final time. Don, this is non-last spot mojo Don in the pole position. And Chet with the 30 spot. Let's get those names in here. Once again, four times for the teams. One, two, three, and fourth and final time. Four. There we go. Bears on top. Redskins on the bottom. And here's how it all shakes out, folks. All right, Don. Bears. Nick with the Bengals, Mike with the Saints, Crester, you've got the Buccaneers, Chris, you've got the Browns, Rory with the Packers, there you go, Rory, Richard Crester with the Cowboys, nice, Brito with the Titans, Tennessee Titans, Richard Crester, Ravens, Chad with the Vikings, Chet with the Giants, Scott, you got the Patriots-Steelers combo, Crester, you got my Raiders, little Raider Joe Mojo, Joe P., Niners and Seahawks, nice, Chris, you got the Rams, Calvin with the Chiefs, Chet, you got the Lions. Michael G with the Broncos. William with the Chargers. Mike Koontz with the Panthers. Mike Rose with the Cardinals-Falcons combo. Mike G with the Eagles. There you go. Will with the Colts. Don, your last spot mojo, Jaguars. Richard Crester, Dolphins, and the Bills. Jason McKee, third to last spot mojo, and third to last spot in the randomizer, Texans. Nice. Andrew with the Jets, and Chet with the Redskins. There you go, folks. That was the randomizing portion of the video. When we come back, we'll see if there's any trades, and then we'll have the four-box break, half-case break from a fresh case. We'll be right back. All right, welcome back, folks. There was a couple trades. So Don and Mike actually traded both of their teams. So Mike had the Panthers and Saints, and he gave them to Don for the Bears and Jaguars. So let's get Mike with the Bears. Don with the Panthers now. You can see on your screen, it's all changed up. Don with the Saints now, and Mike with the Jaguars. So both of the teams they got, they flipped them to each other. I got the changes marked down in pen right here too, so it all makes sense. So there you go. That's the break. Break 25, Spectra Football, fresh case. I'll post the second. Did I post the second half of the case? Yeah, I have no idea. Did I do that? I was supposed to do that during the trade window. I did not, but I'll do it after the break is over. All right, here we go. We could run this Spectra case back. In fact, this is our only case that we have in the store right now. And I've been hearing from some other peeps that Spectra is kind of hard to get, which I did not know. But now I know now. It's hard to get, so if you want to do the last half of this case tonight, I'll be more than happy to. 1, 2, 3 for the left side, 4, 5, 6 for the right side. Good luck, boxes. And it's 6 right here, so we'll be doing the right side. So this is break 25. This side will be break 26. So as you can see right here, it's marked 26. So you all know it's from the same case. And this is the break right now, break 25 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Let's do this. Leroy Jenkins. All right, just in case you haven't seen this in a little bit, 4 autographs and 7 memorabilia cards per box on average, et cetera, et cetera. Great rookie autos, great vet autos, nice looking base cards, tons of variations, good looking stuff.
overall.
All right. Good luck, everybody.
We'll start off with T.Y. Hilton for the Colts. 1 out of 99. I believe everything is at least out of 99 and under. So nothing's over 99, which is also nice.
So nice, T.Y. Hilton, Bulldog fan with that one.
Your first relic is Catalyst patch, Peyton Manning. 78, I guess there's just stuff out over, maybe nothing's over 199. Peyton Manning, Broncos going out to Michael G. Nice, Peyton. Nice, four color patch and autograph, Wendell Smallwood. That's the blue with the, I think, bubbles is the background. 58 out of 60. Nice low number there. One thing I wanted to point out, on camera, those look like chips in the card. They're actually not. It's just part of the design, in case you guys were wondering. All right, so that Wendell Smallwood Eagles, another one from Michael G. And we've got a randomizer coming up. Paxton Lynch on the left side, Joey Bosa on the right side. 154 out of 199. So that'll be between the Broncos, Michael G, and the Chargers, William Hansen. All right, that was the first pack. Next one. All right, nice Joey Bosa, neon blue. 37 out of 60 on that one. Chargers, that's all yours, William. All he does is catch touchdowns. It's neon blue die cut, Chris Carter. 14 out of 35 for the Vikings going out to Chad. Four color monumental memorabilia. That's nice. Allen Robinson, neon pink. Should be, yeah, low number. 1 out of 10. Nice one, Jaguars. Mike Kuntz with that one. Drawing first blood in the trade. Wow, Mike Kuntz drawing second blood in the trade. Illustrious Legends on card auto, Gale Sayers. Da Bears. Going to Mike Kuntz. Got him in a trade. 5 out of 49. Nice. Next one. You got Keanu Neal, safety for the Falcons, 61 out of 99. That goes to the Falcons, Cardinals combo, Mike Rose. Got a jersey, monumental memorabilia, Dante Moncrief, Colts. Bulldog fan with that one. 18 out of 199. Neon green with a Spirographs background. Jersey auto, it's my boy, DeAndre Washington. Nice. Neon green ink as well. 9 out of 25. Nice low number for the Raiders. Richard Krester. There we go. Another Rivals randomizer. Jameis Winston, Marcus Mariota, neon blue. 68 out of 99. That'll be between the Buccaneers and Titans, Richard and Brita. Set that right here so I don't forget. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, Don Chalky being a good sport saying, hey, nice, Mike. Mike Kuhn saying, hey, time for a few Saints. I like that sportsmanship there. That's good. Yeah, hopefully we'll be able to. Still a lot of boxes to go. It's only the last first box. Tyrod Taylor. 24 out of 25. Hopefully we'll be able to even out that trade as this break goes along. Bills going out to Richard Krester. Nice neon green with the Spirographs background. For the Seahawks, Joe P., Nick Vinette. 004 out of 199. Dual relic. Friend of Jaspy's Hobbyland, rising rookie Tyler Boyd. Goes out to Nick Martindale with that one. 164 out of 199. That's a catch. That's a catch right there. And more Raiders for Crester. Immense materials, Amari Cooper. Nice. That's 008 out of 199. Very cool. All right. That was box one. Box two. There we go, Don. That's the right attitude to have. Don saying, hey, I've been in this long enough. This is all supposed to be fun. And hope that everyone does well. Yeah, I agree. Seth the Valve. 10 out of 99 for the Browns. That'll go to Chris. Rory's like, let's get one of them gold squirrely ones. Those are pretty nice, right? I agree. Neon Green. Brandon Doty for the Dolphins. 21 out of 25. Richard Kresser with the Dolphins. Nice looking autograph. Epic Legends. Nice. Marshall Faulk for the Rams. 6 out of 49 for the Los Angeles Rams. Chris Masoner. Nice one, Chris. And Devonta Freeman. Immense materials. Falcons had a great season. 106 out of 199. They could have won it. Won it all, but still. Great season for the Falcons. All right, next pack out of the second box. Brian Urlacher for the Bears and Mike. 71 out of 99. There we go. We're starting to even out the trade just a little bit. Monumental memorabilia, Michael Thomas. Neon blue for the Saints. Don with that one. 64 out of 99. Although, back to the Bears. Jordan Howard, three-color patch and autograph. Neon blue. Jordan Howard had a great season. That's 59 out of 60. And more Bears coming up. We got a nice little dual relic here. Jeremy Langford, Kevin White. Out of 199. Synced swatches. Kevin White, if this guy could stay healthy, he'd be something. All right. Next couple packs. Got a die cut coming up. I've heard of this guy, Dan the Man Marino. 33 out of 99. Dolphin for Richard Kresser. And another quarterback. Nice. Neon green for the Green Jets. Jets, Jets, Jets. 13 out of 15. Nice die cut there. Going out to Andrew with the Jets. Nice. It's pretty cool. I like the thicker cardstock right here, too. It makes it really sharp. Remember, we randomize these city to city cards. That's Darren McFadden. That's the silver from his Raiders years and the white from his Cowboys years. 2 out of 25, Darren McFadden. It's always a randomizer. And wow, dual relic, dual auto. Jared Goff, Carson Wentz. One has proved himself. One has a lot to prove. That's a great dual patch and dual autograph. 16 out of 25. Who has the Rams? That one's Chris. Who has the Eagles? Michael G. That'll be a big randomizer. Good luck, both of you. New coach for the Rams. Could be enough to turn that Goff around, that is. Not upside down, but just around. There's Dan Marino. Neon blue this time. Out of 60. Another city to city. That's Darren McFadden again. We'll randomize that again. A separate randomizer. 30 out of 99. Lickin' Stick saying the die cuts grade pretty well because the corners are already rounded. Yes, I know. I love the production on that. It's pretty good. Jonathan Williams. Four color patch and autograph. Buffalo Bills with that one. Richard Krester with that Radiant Rookie. 20 out of 25. All right. And a couple Jaguars. Allen Hurns. Allen Robinson. The Allens. 47 out of 199. Going to Mike Kuntz of the Jaguars. He got that in a trade as well. All right. Two more boxes go. With four autographs on average, we still have eight autographs to go. Plus, any of these cards could be a super low numbered card, which would turn anybody's fortunes around in this break. So good luck, everybody. We got Kenny Clark, Packers. 69 out of 99 going to Rory and the Packers. We got Neon Green Jay Cutler. I don't know what kind of move this is. That's what he's doing right there. I don't know what's happening there. But that's 14 out of 15 Neon Green die cut for the Bears. That goes out to Mike Kuntz. What's he doing there, Mike? Hey, stop bothering me. Hey, just leave me alone. I'm just trying to cash my paychecks here. That's what he's saying. All right. Ooh, that's a nice one. Immense Materials, T.Y. Hilton. 49 out of 60. Colts. That's another one for Bulldog fan. And, wow, that's another dual relic, dual auto. That's pretty nice. And neon orange as well. Wow. That's Cardell Jones and Jonathan Williams. That is incredible. And that's 2 out of 2. That's it. Just 2 out of 2. Nice neon orange. Richard Krester and the Bills. Nice, man. Richard. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-woo! That's a nice hit. Someone was saying earlier that Cardell Jones is going to be the starter. Like, they've announced that already. I mean, if that's true, you know, any Cardell Jones card has now just received a spike in value there. Nice. Both for the Bills. Both nice. All right, there's Marcus Mariota, nice neon blue. 42 out of 60. Yeah, that was pretty sick, Richard. It's a pretty nice hit. Titans going out to Brita. Another City to City, Jordan Cameron. Out of 199, that'll be from Cleveland to Miami. We'll randomize that. A lot of randomizers in this break. This one's all for Miami. Three-color patch, aspiring auto. Leonte Carew. Richard Krester. Out of 199. Nice. We have some synced swatches coming up. Jameis Winston, Mike Evans. That's pretty nice. 44 out of 99. Jameis Winston had a nice season last year, too. Richard Krester with the Buccaneers. Yeah, Ronbo would love that card. That's true, Carlos. He is a big Bills fan. All right. A couple more packs and then another box to go. Shannon Sharp for the Ravens. That'll be for Richard Krester. 11 out of 99. For the Chefs. There you go, Calvin. Niall Davis. 31 out of 99 for the Kansas City Chiefs. Calvin. C with the Chiefs. Catalyst patch, Peyton Manning. Broncos. That'll go to Michael G, 54 out of 99. And from one legend, from one Bronco legend to another, John Elway, neon blue. Little opposite Joe Mojo there, Mike. 12 out of 15 for Michael G. Oppo Joe Mojo. Nice John Elway. And the last pack out of the second to last box. Good luck, everybody. There you go. Neon green die cut Joe Namath went to Andrew. And now you get Christian Hackenberg. 22 out of 25 neon green. So one a quarterback from the past and a quarterback of the future, perhaps? I don't know. We'll see. They have to sort out that QB. Well, no, they don't have to sort out anything, actually. Fitzpatrick was on a one-year contract. So I think it might come down to like Hackenberg or Bryce Petty as a future starter, unless they draft a quarterback. Josh Doctson, next era relic, Redskins, Chet, a little something here, 98 out of 199. For the Rams, three-color patch auto, Farrell Cooper, 18 out of 60, Radiant Rookie. And Teddy Bridgewater, Laquan Treadwell, 6 swatches for the Vikings. 14 out of 199, a little something for Chad and the Vikings. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Last box. Good luck. 4 more autos and 7 more memorabilia cards to go on average. Good luck, everybody. We got downtown Antonio Brown for the Steelers Patriots combo, 74 out of 99. Rory needs a big Packer hit here. He's playing to the whistle. Kenny Lawler out of 199. Seahawks, Joe P. Now let's try to find some Packers for Rory. Some big hits for everybody. We got immense materials, Jordan Matthews for the Eagles, Michael G, 2 out of 99. Will Fuller, rising rookie, Texans. That'll go to Jason McKee. 139 out of 199. Jason McKee with a little something here at the end. 3 packs to go. Good luck, everybody. For the Bills, Thurman Thomas. 98 out of 99. Richard K. Neon blue autograph, New York Football Giants. Nice. 73 out of 99, New York Football Giants. Going to Chet. Another city, another Darren, that's like the third Darren McFadden city to city randomizer that we'll have to do. 12 out of 60. Now we have a whole stack of randomizers. There's Hackenberg. So there's a hit there for the Jets and Andrew. 87 out of 199. I don't think we... Only Jarrell Adams has been an autograph. We should be seeing... Right? Yeah, we should be seeing a couple more autos out of these packs here. Good luck, everybody. Now these last two packs from this break. All right, we got a redemption coming up. There's Allen Robinson, Jaguars from Mike Coons. 15 out of 60. Neon Pink rivals another randomizer. Nice patch for the Devonta Freeman. Nice gold patch there for Mark Ingram. 4 out of 10 on that randomizer. Between the Saints, that'd be Don, and the Falcons, that'll be Mike. Mike Rose. All right, ton of randomizers to set up. The redemption, let's look at this first. Jaguars out of 199, 160 out of 199 for Mike Kuntz and the Jags. The redemption is for Michael G. Vested Veterans Neon Pink. Wow. Demaryius Thomas. No, we've actually been doing all those city-to-city cards as a randomizer for all the 25 breaks we've done. I should have explained it before, but I forgot to. But yeah, we've been randomizing them the entire time because the checklist has two has the cardboard connection has two teams listed, and we kind of started that trend, and so now we just for consistency's sake, we've just kept it going like that. I know everyone's aching to get those Darren McFadden dual relics. All right, last one. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. All right, let's see what we end with. We got an upside-down Larry Zonka. All right, there. Do you have both teams? You do. Oh, man. Richard Kresser reminding me that he has both teams. You do. I should have noticed that earlier. He has the Cowboys. He has the Raiders. No randomizer here. No randomizer there. No randomizer there. There you go. That saves me three randomizers. Richard, you might as well just start the rainbow here. You've already got a pretty good start. Right? All right. So that saves me some time. All right, Larry Zonka. Neon green. 22 out of 25 for the Dolphins. That'll go to Richard Kresser as well. Neon pink. Deshaun Robinson. Lions with a little something. 2 out of 5. That's a train whistle for the Lions. Chet, there you go, man. Chet, 2 out of 5. All aboard the Big Hit Express. Woo-woo! Nice. Kevin Hogan for the Chiefs, rising rookie. 20 out of 199. It looks like we're going to close out with a nice Titan. There you go, Brita. Three color patch and autograph, Derrick Henry. $65 out of $99. Nice. So there you go, ladies and gentlemen. That was the break. Some randomizers to do. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pause the video really quick. I'll call a timeout on the video really quick. Set up these randomizers, then we'll come back and we'll do them all at once. So stick around, folks. We'll be right back. All right, welcome back, folks. I have the randomizers all set up. Let's roll the dice for each list. 1 and a 4, 5 times, 5 easy times. We'll do the Cleveland to Miami first. That was the Jordan Cameron city to city card. 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5th and final time. Easy. Sticks with Miami. So there you go. City to city. Jordan Cameron, Miami. Going to the place where it says on the back. 137 out of 199. So that goes to the Dolphins. That will be Dolphins. Richard Kresser. There you go. Richard. Next one. We're going to do the Broncos Chargers. That's this Rivals card right here. 5 times for the AFC West Rivals. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. 6 with the Broncos. Broncos, Michael G with that one. Gets the Paxton Lynch, Joey Bosa, two-color dual relic. 154 out of 199. Now the next one will be Winston versus Mariota. You can see that right over there. 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Buccaneers. Tampa Bay Buccaneers. That'll be Richard Kresser. Jameis Winston, Marcus Mariota. 68 out of 99. And the lowest numbers rivals card would be the Mark Ingram and Devonta Freeman. Saints Falcons, 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, And fifth and final time, stays with the Saints. So there you go. And that was a trade. There you go, Don. A little something for you. And nice, actually, not a little something. This is a nice low number right here. Mark Ingram, Devonta Freeman, great patch. 4 out of 10. It's pretty solid. There you go. 4 out of 10. All right, now the last one would be the Jared Goff, Carson Wentz dual relic auto. Rams, Eagles. Rams are Chris M. Eagles are Michael G. 5 times. Good luck, you two. 1, 2, 3, 4. And fifth and final time. 5. Stays with the Eagles.
As it should.
As it should. Jason Jaspy, big Eagles fan. There it goes. Philadelphia Eagles, Michael G.
It's going to happen next season.
With the Goff and the Wentz. Oh, Raiders-Eagles Super Bowl would be a classic one, Jason Jaspy. 16 out of 25. Nice low number there. Nice dual relic auto. And that's the break, ladies and gentlemen. That was 2016 Panini Spectra Football random team break number 25. Second half of the case is in the store, jaspysobbyland.com. Check it out. This is Joe. We'll see you next time. Bye.